What is search engine optimization? In this video, you will learn what are search engines, how they work, and can help your business. What the heck are computer algorithms? And of course, what SEO is all about. But stick around, there is a bonus at the end of the video. All right, let's do this. Search engines are software that search the internet for sites containing the keywords, phrases, or subjects that the user specified to the search engine. Each search engine operates with their proprietary computer algorithms. Computer algorithms are sets of code or step-by-step instructions telling the computer what to perform. What is SEO? SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. It is the process of getting traffic from the free, organic, editorial, or natural search results on search engines. Optimizing the content for search engines means to get more quantity and quality of traffic to your website. This activity attempts to increase and improve over time the website rankings. As of January 2018, there are 1.3 billion websites online. Because of this, website rankings matter. Here are three essential ranking factors of 2018. Keywords, words and phrases that searchers enter into search engines. Search engines are machines, not humans, so the more words explaining your post, the better. Website speed. Google flat out tells us speed is a ranking factor, and it makes sense. Plus, a slow-performing website can frustrate and send your users elsewhere, most likely the competition. Mobile first. Google says 61% of users are unlikely to return to a mobile site they had trouble accessing, and 40% visit a competitor's website instead. Thanks for watching. Please visit www.marketingbykevin.com/bonus to receive a free SEO local business checklist. Please subscribe and follow Marketing by Kevin LLC. Don't forget to leave a comment and let us know what you want to see next.